Hello students, as you all know that our unit test 2 will be starting on 2nd March 2021. The first paper would be of English at 11 a.m. It will start at 11 a.m. and it will end at 11:40. So I am here to tell you the syllabus for English subject. The syllabus would consist of direct indirect speech, voice, vocabulary building, all 9 scene passages. The questions will be 27 questions. Out of 27 questions, you need to solve any 20. Remember only conjunction, preposition, tenses and articles. These 4 topics that we covered in unit test 1, they are not included in the syllabus. Most of the topics have been included. So be ready with the preparation. My point is, you cannot leave anything aside because I have set a question paper and I have covered each and every topic that just now I said. आपको articles, prepositions, conjunctions ये नहीं आएंगे unit test 2 को, लेकिन बाकी सब topics आएंगे, जैसे कि voice, direct indirect speech, पूरी 9 scene passages come stories, vocabulary building. The only point that you need to leave is speech writing. So be ready for the coming examination. No cheating as usual, and you would be honest and sincere in your preparation as well as in your efforts. Thank you. I wish you good luck.